Today we will show you a quick way to compress photos right on your Android device. We guarantee that with this method, you will save more than 50% of your storage on your device. To complete this tutorial, you need to use the Image Compressor Puma app. First, select the photo you want to resize. If you want to compress more than one at the same time, tap all the photos you want to compress. Now tap Compress. Choose one of the modes. Right now, we will use the Make Them Smaller preset. Tap Next. Then we will choose the Medium preset. We have to wait for Puma to do its job. Just look at this technique! She's amazing, isn't she? As you can see, the photo size is now more than 50% smaller. Now you can click Save to preserve the original file. Or you can click Replace to overwrite the original and save space. If you click Replace, then the compressed photos will overwrite the originals and you will regain a lot of space on your device. If you want to meet Puma and let her take care of your big photos, then follow the link in the description. That's it! We hope you found this tutorial useful. You can also subscribe to our channel or watch the other tutorials. In the next one, Puma will show you how to save a lot of space on Google Drive.